If you ever happen to edit a audio file, then you might be surprised that there is a freeware program which is called Audacity, which is as good as any commercial program in the market. It is an open source freeware hosted at SourceForge, which can be quite useful for your audio editing needs. Let me tell you which website to go to. It's called Audacity, AUDACITY, audacity.sourceforge.net. You can find this link above this video clip. I have given a link to the website. So when you go to this website, you can see there are two links. One is the current stable version and another is the beta version. So if you are a first time user of Audacity, then I would suggest you to use this stable version. If you click on this download link, it will open another window. Here you can find that this program is available for Windows, Macintosh and Linux. Under Windows, you can see here it can work on from Windows 98 till Windows Vista. All the Windows operating systems are capable of installing this software. So there is an Audacity installer program here. The current version is 1.2.6. It's a small program, it's 2.1 megabytes. So this is the basic program that you need to download, and apart from that, there are some optional downloads. The essential optional download, that is LAME MP3 encoder. This is the optional download which will enable you to convert the audio files to MP3. The Audacity program does not have inbuilt MP3 converter, so we will have to use the LAME MP3 encoder. And there are some plugins and also ADDSPA plugins. These are all different audio effects. You can use them if you need to. It is very easy to learn to use this program. You can use this for recording audio, also editing the WAV files. It's a very simple menu driven program. You can expand the audio time frame. Also, you can select the part of the audio, cut it if you like. Here you can see there are a number of different effects that you can apply to the program. So it's not just a basic audio editing program, it has a lot of features. You can fine tune your audio editing needs. If you ever need to do some audio editing, then definitely download this program Audacity. That will be quite helpful, useful for you. That's all for now. Thank you very much.